name is K.E. Felix, and I welcome you to K.E. Felix Inspire. Always remember, if you're coming here for the first time, please don't forget to subscribe. Hit the bell icon so that you get notified whenever I post new videos. Please do stay tuned for more details in this video.
Okay, I think we are here. We are from TEC here, the Drug Enforcement Commission. We came here to formally report a case, and as DEC, we understand that they enforce two acts, that is the Narcotic and Psychotropic Act and also the Anti-Money Laundering Act. So we are here, we came to formally report Harry Kalaba so that the Drug Enforcement Commission may be interested to hear where he got the money that he's claiming was getting from his home. So my colleague, we will shed more light on how we moved.
Yes, we are here, and the nation may recall that the past 2 days, Mr. Harry Kalaba did inform the nation that all the money that the Democratic Party used for the campaigns was coming from his own house. And we are wondering where an individual would get, first of all, such huge sums of money that was spent in their campaign, and also why he would decide to keep such huge sums of money in the house, because we are also aware that no single coin went through the Democratic Party account. So what was the fear of allowing funds pass through the account? And so we shall wait from
I confirm that we are from DEC, the director Kalaba. So, well, we're waiting for my arrest.
The matter is being followed.
The matter is being followed.